Dumas Moore County Chamber of Commerce put on a heck of a show for ears and beers this year. They had numerous vendors, food trucks, cornhole tournaments, corn eating contests. You name it, they had it. It was awesome. Folks, if you missed it, you missed out. It was better than last year, I believe. It's getting bigger every year. Can't wait till next year to see y'all there.